Welcome to Tuva Analysis International, where you get the latest news as they are. Jemtai says she wasn't close with Amo after she got their first child. We became strangers. Amo, who was already married, impregnated Jemtai after dating a few months, and in March 2016, he frankly told her he could not marry him. Comedian Jemtai and her lover, Professor Amo, have been closer than before after DNA results confirmed that he was the father of her children. During their joint show, Raw and Candid, Jemtai talked about what she went through with Amo after getting pregnant. The pair met in 2015 at Churchill Show and they started dating. A few months ago, Amo, who was already married, impregnated Jemtai, and in March 2016, he frankly told her he couldn't be there for her. I was okay and accepted that I would be there for my baby on my own, Jemtai said. She said after she got pregnant, she and Amo were no longer close. We turned from being boyfriends to strangers because of our baby, she said. Around April, May 2016, Jemtai could no longer hide her budging baby bump and stopped attending church and show, which was source of her livelihood. At 5 months pregnant, I got a single room in Embakasi where I used to pay 5,000 shillings. And at the same time, I was sleeping on the floor. I only had a mattress and a blanket and had no cooking gas in my house. By that time, she was living alone. Her mother visited her, and upon seeing the condition her daughter was living in, she rode up to park and they went back to her house. Jemtai surpassed her due date. At that time, she was financially unstable. After going to hospital, she was admitted and induced the whole day from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. on Monday. Her child at bed couldn't be heard. She underwent cesarean section and finally saw her cute baby, Jeremy. The comedian narrated how she stayed in the hospital for a few days and the bed shot up. She had the money but short of 3,000 Kenya shillings. When she texted her mom to hear her clear the bill, he never replied to her messages. Jemtai said that she went back to Churchill Show when her baby was 2 months old, and one day he asked Amo to give her a lift from Kanfor to a stage near Uchumi along Langata Road so that she could take a matatu home, but he refused. Uliniambia itakuwa ngumu, Manu dio, ulinidrop. You wrote me, you can't drop me. Manu is the one who offered me a lift, she said. The mother of the two also revealed that she has blocked the fun man several times during 5 years they have been together. Recently, Amo revealed that Jemtai was his second wife. A fan took to Amo's Facebook to attack him, claiming that he took advantage of Jemtai, his colleague at Churchill Show. You took advantage of young Jemtai, but it has cost you a lot. Stella, who is loving now, the fan wrote. This did not sit well with the fan man, who clapped back at the fan and stated that he had two wives, Zippy and Jemtai, and they were all happy. I understand you might be going through a lot of in your life, and that's why you can't fathom another person being blessed. But I will teach you something today. As a man once, you make mistakes, you accept and do the right thing, you will see God into from any village, he continues to bless me. Now I have two wives who are happy, and I am even more blessed. I'm Robert. For more